As sports returns, stadiums will look a lot different post-COVID. Diana Olick got an exclusive look at what fans can expect.
Barely 6 months ago, Miami's Hard Rock Stadium was rolling out the green carpet for a Super Bowl crowd of 65,000. Now, the Dolphins and the rest of the sports world are trying to figure out what their stadiums will look like in the age of COVID. Dolphins president Tom Garfinkel said in early May that they were already considering how to drop capacity to just 15,000 fans, and he is not alone.
Every venue in the country is having these conversations right now. We're talking to baseball owners, football owners, basketball owners, and their operations staff literally every day.
Don Barnum leads the global sports studio at architecture firm DLR Group.
I think we're going to see changes in the entry sequence, food and beverage service, and the most impactful thing will be in the seating bowl itself.
Barnum and his team are creating virtual designs showing how seating could be modified to create socially distanced boxes complying with the CDC's 6-foot separation, which would result in only about 18% stadium capacity. Then, more socially relaxed standards as requirements change.
What we hope is that that is either the threshold to start from, and then we move through maybe different gradations of 20, 30, 40, 50%.
They also looked at expanding more social viewing areas.
So you might stand at a railing and watch the game, or be in a bar environment where in between socializing, you watch part of the game.
Food services will also change, with fans ordering and purchasing on apps from their seats and then getting an alert when quick pickup is ready. Ticket entry will also become contact-free.
We put a ticket scanning system into a 75,000-seat stadium last summer, and that was a cost of about $1.5 million.
Now, costs will, of course, vary as you run the gamut of facilities, from major professional sports stadiums and arenas to colleges, large and small, and even high schools. But no question, there will be sizable investments across every sports franchise and venue.